before we continue describing the experiment, what percentage of people do you think would go all the way to 450 volts? Think about it for a minute and type your response here.